say he was at fault. It's ridiculous. There is no way that's true. I know my husband. Darnell had his problems, but that is all in the past. I want you to go to the Covalex station and send me evidence that my husband is innocent. But even if you find out that he isn't, you'll still get paid. I know your time is valuable, and really, I just want to know the truth. I've attached the insurance claim to get you started. Good luck. And I hope to hear from you soon, one way or another.
This station is a proud member of the Ship Share program, encouraging travelers to save resources and fly together.
All systems online. Landing gear raised.
Hey, Darno. It's Racine over at Corporate Ops. Give me a shout back when you clock in. Just wanted to follow up a bit on the distro issue. Talk to you in a bit. Bye. Darno. Racine again. Still need to sync up about the power distribution problem. Where are you, man? Getting tired of waiting, Darno. Call me.
station, and it's looking like I'll need to run a stress test on the whole system. See where the runoff is.
Okay. Hey, just be careful.
Will do. I'll keep a close eye on it.
Sounds good. You sure you're okay? You sound terrible.
Yeah. It was Scott's birthday last night, so we were all up a little later than we should have been.
All right. Let me know when you're finished running the test.
Will do.
Hey, wanted to let you know that I got the ops guy's passcode last night. Took a whole damn bottle of Esquire to do it. Talk about being able to hold your liquor. I set the routine to bypass the monitoring protocols at 1400. The crates should go through, no problem. Just be ready at the drop, all right? By the way, had to change over the security stuff. Code's attached.
I wanted to let you know that I got the information you sent. And if what you found is true, I owe you a very big thank you. And Covalex owes me and my husband an apology. Thank you again. payment to your account now.
assigned landing bay.
Landing gear deployed. Landing complete.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Takeoff complete. Landing gear raised.
Thank you, and please visit again.
I just wanted to let you know that the information you found worked. Covalex exonerated my husband, and the insurance company gave me the full claim. On top of all that, the advocacy was able able to arrest the people that Malasowski had been working with. Turns out there was a reward for information leading to the smuggling ring's arrest, and I want you to have it. I cannot express how much I appreciate the hard work you did on my behalf. Made all the difference. Best of luck to you, and thanks for everything.